Hi, and welcome to the Easy Way channel. In this video, I will show you few possible fixes for Steam connection error. Could not connect to the Steam network. So without any further small talk, let's go into methods. First thing you will do is to right-click on your Steam shortcut and select Properties. Select Compatibility tab and check this box next to Run this program as administrator. Click on Apply and OK. Run the Steam now and see is the error gone. Next, click on Start and search Control Panel. Select it. And it should look something like this. If not, click here on View By and select Category. Click on Network and Internet. And then Network and Sharing Center. Select Change Adapter Settings. If your router is connected to your PC by internet cable, you will select Ethernet. And if you are connected over Wi-Fi, select it here. Right-click on Active Adapter and select Disable. Wait few seconds and right-click again and select Enable. Now wait until your adapter and internet connection is back. And then launch Steam to see if this fixed your issue. If not, come back here and right-click on your active adapter and select Properties. Click on Internet Protocol version 4, and then select Properties down here. You will check this option, use the following DNS server addresses. Under preferred server you will type 4x8. Under alternate DNS server, you will type 8x8 and 4x4. This is Google public DNS server and one of the best public servers. Click on OK and close this. Check your Steam now. Next is to troubleshoot your internet connection. Click on Start and select Settings. Select Update and Security. On the left side, click on Troubleshoot. And then on Additional Troubleshooters. Here, you will see Internet Connections option. Click on it and then run Troubleshooter. Wait for Troubleshooter to finish and then try to run Steam. Next method is to update your network adapter driver. Right-click on Start and select Device Manager. Expand Network Adapters. Select your active adapter. Right-click on it and select Update Driver. Select Search automatically for drivers. Windows will search if there are any new driver updates and install it. You can always manually check for drivers on your adapter manufacturer website and download it. Next, click on Start and search Control Panel. Click on View By and select Large Icons. Select Windows Defender Firewall. Click on Allow an App or Feature Trough Windows Defender Firewall. Click up here on Change Settings. Now find Steam in this list of apps. Make sure that these boxes are checked under Private and Public. Run the Steam now if you had one of those options unchecked. You can also try to temporarily disable Firewall. Go back one page and select Turn Windows Defender Firewall on or off. Now select Turn Off for both Private and Public. Click Save and launch the Steam. Don't forget to come back and enable Firewall later. Next method is to run Steam using TCP command. To do that, right-click on Steam shortcut and select Properties. Under Shortcut tab, click at the end of this path under Target. Add one space, then add -TCP. Now press Apply and then OK. Run the Steam now and see is the connection error gone. Additional options are to try to disable your antivirus software or try to reinstall Steam if none of these methods worked. I really tried to find all possible solutions for this Steam error for you guys. If any of the methods worked for you, please hit that like button. Ask me in comments if you have any questions and subscribe to my channel with the bell on so you can get notification when I upload next video. Cheers!